For God so loved the world that he gave his begotten son. Whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. For God did not send the son into the world to judge the world, but to save the world through him. Hallelujah. So let us go to in detail in Isaiah 1. Hallelujah. The unteachable. Hallelujah. Sengana vitaratara. Sengana vitalanoa. Hallelujah. Go na mabo samay lenga kina na nahuto. Samay lenga kina na matanyalom. Hallelujah. Au challenge sa kanong nang darumbulan ni kuwa. Pirekani. Singan din na. Hallelujah. In Isaiah chapter 1, I will go through the unteachable. Number one, the Bible says, know that God sees everything. You must know that. Know that God sees everything. The vision of Isaiah, the son of Amos, which he saw concerning Judah and Jerusalem. In the days of Uzziah and Johan and Asa and Hezekiah, king of Judah. Hallelujah. God was concerned because God saw his people, they are turning away. Do you know that God is seeing us, we that belong to God, we that we serve God, we that confess, hallelujah. We confess from our mouth. I'm speaking to us, Christian. I'm speaking to us that we go to church, that we say that we believe in God. I'm speaking to us this morning. Do you know that God sees everything? Everything that we do? Hallelujah. Because God put it to Prophet Isaiah. He put it to him. Hallelujah. Because he was concerned of the sinful life that they are doing in Jerusalem, especially the Judah and those in Jerusalem. The Judah and those in Jerusalem. For those that worship, for those that they know that they are God. If the people, they don't serve God, do whatever they want to do. I'm not speaking to them. I'm speaking to those that they serve God. That the house of the Lord should be in order. That those who serve God must be in order. Hallelujah. What is the level of our sacrifice? What is the level of our faithfulness? What is the level of our loyalty in serving God, my friend? Hallelujah. We call it okay. We call ourselves and we are Christian. All the breaking of rules and restriction. Hallelujah. Lebunai tokani era kimi miki le minaka ami miki da da mama tentu da bunu al keda tigokina le sumai na nonda da da mateni zuru otela sango sango. Hallelujah. How can we protect the border? How can we protect those in isolation? How can we protect those that are quarantined? How can we protect those that are on lockdown? Ni kento mandanga atuilu ni mengarami atuilu ni mengarami. We are the one breaking the rules. And this is the word of the Lord. How can we discipline when we are the discipliner, we can't discipline? Hallelujah. How can we control the crowd when we can't control ourselves? It's just like Christianity. How can we become a Christ-like person when Christ is not in us? Hallelujah. All the breakout coming now, it's a laxity. People are getting comfortable. Hallelujah. And the whole nation is suffering because few of you, some of you, you are not listening. There's no communication coming down. You can be standing there. You can be sharing in the front line. You can be a husband, you can be a wife, but you are not performing the duty of a husband and a wife. Hallelujah. God knows and sees that we are committing sin, that we are crossing the red line. Hallelujah. What about the young people of today, drugs? I said 10 years ago, 15 years ago, if we can't deal with the angona, we cannot deal with marijuana. We cannot deal with meth. We cannot deal with cocaine. We cannot deal with any drugs if we can't deal with the angon first. Hallelujah. Roba ga daba mendele deal taka tiko na marijuana, sole musara. Roba ga daba mendele deal taka na cocaine, sake sole musara.